draw column graph, open spreadsheet or LibreOffice Calc. Enter the data. Select the data. Go to Insert option. From the drop-down list, select Chart. In Choose a Chart Type, select Column and click on Finish. The required column graph will appear on the spreadsheet. These columns are of 2D type. To get 3D type columns, right click on the column graph. A drop down list opens. Select chart type and check 3D look. The 3D type column graph will appear.